We're preparing 60 zombies today for the Aloha Zombie event tonight. The staff are all pre-designed characters, so we've spent many nights preparing ideas and layouts and concepts of how they're each going to look.
Where are you? Yeah, just have a look around. Otherwise, if you can't find anything, maybe hold on. ถ้าเกิดเขาหาไม่ได้อะไรเป็นอันไหนมีแบบไหนบ้างที่เขาสามารถใส่ได้แล้วลุก
So we have our airline staff from the crashed airplane from Aloha Airlines, which is what we're doing here now. Nung and his crew will look like they've crashed into the ocean and they've been drowning and they've kind of been all mutilated by being under the water. We've got a tribe of Hawaiians.
So this is the Hawaiian chief. So we're gonna put brown color on all of his body and with the Hawaiian tattoos. And also we're gonna turn him into a flesh-eating zombies.
We've got a group of surfers, which are like, you know, California boys that have gone to Hawaii for a big surf. They've all got sunburn and they've been eaten by sharks and they've got skin cancer and lots of horrible things. We've also got our bikini girls, which are going to also be part of that surf group. We've pre-made about 300 scars, and that's what we're kind of building the scars into the main part, and then we're decorating around them. And so hopefully we can get all finished in time.